The last thing to check before every trip is the fuel-water separator. Making sure there is fuel in the see-through bowl, make sure no fuel is leaking around the seal. At this time, check to see if any water needs to be drained from the separator. If water is present by turning the valve, obtain a container to collect the water. Open the valve all the way and drain any water from this system. Once water is drained, close the valve and discard the water in an approved container for disposal. Do not drain the water onto the ground, as fuel could be present and could become hazardous. While you're driving around town or making that cross-country trip, with a properly maintained Detroit engine, you're sure to get the job done. For further information, please visit us online at demanddetroit.com. When you demand it all, demand Detroit.